Good morning, parents and children at home. This week we are talking about water. Everyone knows water. We also need water in our daily lives. No one can survive without water. So these are the importance of water in our daily lives. We need water to bathe ourselves. I know you guys, when you woke up in the morning, you had to bathe. Some of you, they douche themselves. They bathe only their face, which is not fair. Some of you, they need water to drink. We use water for drinking. We can't survive without drinking because we have saliva inside. That saliva needs some water in order for it to be to work properly. We also use water when we are cooking. How can you cook a porridge without water? How can you eat your cornflakes without something that is a liquid? The milk we are drinking there is having water. So when we are cooking, we use water in everything we are doing. We also use water for washing. I know you guys, you wear clothes there. No one is moving naked. We need to keep our clothes clean. So we need to wash them using what? Water. So you see guys, water is important in our lives. We also go for swimming. Some of you, I know they are well off there. They are having swimming pools. Some of you, they go in the rivers to cool themselves. So in order for you to cool yourself from any heat that you have come across, you need to go and swim. They go for swimming. So when you are swimming there, you swim in the water. You can't swim in the sand or in the mud. You swim in the water. We also use water for watering our vegetables in the garden. You can see the girl and the boy, they are watering their vegetables in the garden. In order for our plants to grow, they need water. So the spinach, the cabbages, the carrots we are eating, they were grown, but they needed water. So in order for them to be there, they used water. So water, guys, is important in our daily life. We need water. Thank you. Bye.